So having seen the introduction, now I move to this terminology, dipole current. Remember, this dipole current is there in genesis of both ECG as well as EEG. And there is some applied physics into it. So if you go by physics, your semester 1, there was concept of electrical dipole, if you know. Electrical dipole, that एक विजाती परिमित अंतर रहेला समान मूल्य ने विजातीय विजभार धरावता विद्युत भार तंत्र. So dipole is a system of two equal opposite charge at a finite distance. And same thing is there in the basis of EEG and ECG wave. So how exactly the dipole current is produced, that I will explain you by five figures, which I think I have already shared and you must have noted. So basically, focus on these five figures. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In this figure, remember, I will use three words. P, D, and R. P for polarized. Polarized at rest. D for depolarized. And R for repolarized. Okay? And basically, if you know, polarized, depolarized, and repolarized, any excitable tissue which is polarized, it means there is negativity inside and positivity outside its membrane. Depolarized, the polarity gets reversed. There is positivity inside and negativity outside. And then this is reversed by repolarization. What we get is the same thing as polarized, of the positivity outside and negativity inside. So this polarized, depolarized and repolarized state of tissue. So I will explain you about dipole current with reference to this three. So I will present to you five figures. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And you can easily get the concept by looking into these five figures. So remember, in all these figures, what I am revealing is the surface of excitable tissue. Surface means outside of the cell membrane, this. Say for example, in this figure number 1, the tissue is in the polarized state. So when I say polarized, it means there will be negativity inside and there will be positivity outside. So outside there is positivity. So as the electrical charge is only positive, there are no dipoles and hence no dipole current. So if you put an electrode over here, it will record no dipole current. This is figure number 1. Now say in second instance, now the process of depolarization has started. But depolarization is partial. But it has started, it is not complete. Say in this case, the same tissue, say from here, depolarization starts. Let's say it goes from here to here. So in this figure, all these are polarized. But now, as depolarization has started, it has gone this much far. So, just above this line, the area will be polarized with positivity outside. But in this area where depolarization has taken place, the charge will be negative because of the reversal of polarity. So now, you can see that at this border, between this depolarized and polarized area, there is formation of opposite charge dipoles, plus and minus. So along this line, dipoles will be formed. And these dipoles, they give a current, and that current is what we better known as which current? The dipole current.
these are the dipoles when there is partial depolarization. So now let us move from figure number 2 to figure number 3. And in figure number 3, see, the whole tissue has been depolarized from bottom to top. So there is once again depolarization, but it is complete or it is full. So after the total depolarization, there will be, yes, negativity outside throughout. Once again, like this figure, there is only one type of charge, so no dipoles are seen, and hence you don't record any wave if you put a surface electrode. Now figure number 4. So after depolarization, there will be process of repolarization. But once again, initially when repolarization is partial, repolarization is partial. Matlab, say repolarization starts from here and it has gone this much far. So initially there was negativity because of previous depolarization, but this much area has now undergone repolarization. So this charge will reverse. And once again, at this border, which separates repolarized and depolarized area, there is formation of dipole. And this dipole, once again, will give you the dipole current. And you will be able to record some wave. And this is the last figure, say from 4 to figure number 5. Here the process of repolarization is almost complete throughout the tissue. Repolarization is complete. So when repolarization is complete, matlab everywhere it will be like the resting stage. So once again, here there is only one type of charge. So no dipole and no current. So these 5 figures, what they submit is that you will get dipole current only when tissue is either partially depolarized or the tissue is partially depolarized. But when the whole tissue is either totally polarized or either totally depolarized or either totally repolarized, there are no dipoles, so no dipole current. So this is the basis behind the dipole current that will give EEG wave. But remember, in brain, dipole currents are constantly shifting. They are not regular like heart. So we will have a variable result because of dipole current. Okay? Say if you just go back to your ECG, so remember in ECG there was a concept of ECG segment. If you can remember ECG segment. Say for example, this is the PR segment, this is the SP segment, and this is the TP segment. PR, SP, and TP segment. So remember, this PR, ST and TP segment, why there is no activity? Because in this segment, there are no dipoles. No dipoles. So this PR segment, this much space is quite similar to figure number 8, figure number 1, when the whole heart is, whole ventricle is polarized. ST segment, why there is no dipole current? Just like figure 3, whole ventricle is depolarized. And in TP segment, this is similar to figure number 5. when the whole ventricle is repolarized. So the segment, they make dipoles, but these waves are the areas where the ventricle is either partially repolarized or it is partially. So this was about dipole current, which I tried to explain in brief.